This is a question for atheists. Just letting you know that more and more it's coming out that people are experimenting, companies are experimenting with having their employees take a mark in their hand so they can work. It's a computer chip. And it seems to be becoming more and more common. And, of course, the Bible talks about Mark of the Beast coming where no one will buy or sell without taking that mark. But I was wondering, I have a theory, I could be wrong, but I have a theory that if it ever comes a time where it's mandatory, right, I mean, where you have to take the mark or be killed, where you have to have a chip in your right hand or forehead, I have a feeling that atheists will take that mark because they'll think it's just a huge coincidence something that came around, you know, a coincidence that would be so strong that life would come about, you know what I mean? And that they would still take that mark, that chip, in the right hand or forehead to prove that they still believe the Bible is wrong and that it was just a big coincidence. But if you're an atheist and you're watching this and you think, no, I wouldn't take the mark or whatever, or I would, you know, put in comment form and prove me wrong on the former about that you would take the mark just to show that you don't believe in the Bible, you know. If it becomes mandatory that you can't buy or sell without taking a mark, okay?